24 hours of Great Glen. I cannot wait. I'm so pumped.
I got my first real six string. Bought it at the Five and Dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69.
24 hours of Great Glen. It's a relay race that goes for 24 hours. Bike race from 12 noon to 12 noon, Saturday, Sunday. 8.2 mile course. Just relay the course through the night. We are very lucky to have John Emery as our personal filmer, man behind the camera.
We are now here at Great Glen.
I don't have any pina colada.
This is the campsite where everybody camps, all the racers.
What? Don't film me when I have nothing to say.
And there's the trailer with all our stuff in it we need to unpack. We're starting in about 45 minutes. The start line is over there.
Doing the first lap. Got a run. End bike.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Tight running around the lake over there.
Yeah, Kyle! Yeah!
I was very proud of my legs.
Yeah, Ben!
Go, Ben!
Yeah!
Go!
Woo!
Go, Christina!
Yeah!
You go, girl!
Yeah!
It's a run, Ben.
If you haven't gotten into the retail area yet, please get yourself in there.
It's morning now, and the nighttime's over.
So, last night was a pretty crazy night, I must say.
We had some good night laps.
Christina went home last night, which is good for her, because we don't want her to be racing in her condition. She was feeling really sick after her second run. She, was... up from dehydration. We thought we were gonna lose the two laps that she did, but as it turns out, there's no penalty.
They cramped up at the very end. There are knives in my legs. Every time I just bent my leg, the knives went in deeper.
Mitchell's about to go out for a lap, and then I'm gonna do a double lap. Wish me luck.
This is your right?
Yeah, not right
no,
there.
No, like down there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Henry!
Let's follow.
Update on Mitchell. Mitchell had a crash on the trail called Whiplash. I don't know what happened, but he fell over pretty hard, and apparently he broke his ulna and his radius in his arm. They're still checking out his neck. They took him out on a headboard. We haven't seen him since, so we hope he's okay.
Bronze medalist here in 2009, Kelly's Heroes. Our silver medalist for 2009, Conway Chaos. And our 2009 gold medalist, category champion, five-person junior co-ed open out of Intervale in North Conway, New Hampshire, with 22 laps in. Team number 164, slow and steady, gets eaten by a bear. Ben Emery, Mitchell Yahna, Henry Gotjen, Kyle Wilbur Ross, and Christina Mallett.
Arms up,
for bronze medal, Kelly's Heroes, silver medal, Conway Chaos, gold medal, Snow and City, it's eaten by a bear.
Alright, so the race is over. It was a lot of fun and really unpredictable. A lot of really crazy stuff happened. We're all really tired from mountain biking all through the night and all through the day. So we're gonna go home and relax.
Ain't no use in
Thank you.